We've in signal given. We're ready to go. Race three, set at Mount Gambier. Favourite off the inside. Racing Midnight Ruby steps sweetly. It's trying to muster through. Coco Susie out quickly to join it. They go together. Coco Susie takes the lead. Third is Latissimus Dorsey. Then came One Mad Wish behind those Coda Blue. Then Jin Lee's Pride out the back. Call Me Crazy and Mia Crazy, but burning away Coco Susie. Straight and four in front of Midnight Ruby. Then came Latissimus Dorsey, but down to the line and Coco Susie easily. Second Midnight Ruby. Third Latissimus Dorsey. And fourth home Coda Blue. They were followed behind those by One Mad Wish, Jin Lee's Pride, Call Me Crazy and Mia Crazy. The run here is around 23 and 30. After the running of race number three, Coco Susie for David Peckham and the Nine of Us Syndicate, managed by B. Sherget, has been too good. A Black Bitch, October 2016, Poor Licking Scrappy Coco. Number four, Coco Susie, the winner. Second, going to One Midnight Ruby, David Broadhurst, A Black Bitch, April 2016, Barcia Bale, Top Chick.